if the Democrats would reach out to us with bipartisanship and set aside the things that we can't agree on and they can't agree on, we could put together a bipartisan proposal. But they're unwilling to do that. They want to ram through a partisan bunch of tax increases with the federal government featured in the middle of it. And, of course, people like me and many others who are conservatives don't like it.